And now for the Boss Challenge, banking the points. A NASCAR Indy Motor Speedway win this challenge in the morning. So I think it's only 9 miles off. Yep, 9 miles per hour. I think I can win this with that. Says that it's extreme, but well, we'll see. Challenge is extremely difficult. You should upgrade your car to improve your chances of beating it. Thank you, Natalia. I'm going to risk it, even though we'll see. It'll just cost me one goal to repeat, and I'll have to wait for the service if I don't win it. With these NASCAR cars, the draft helps make up some of the deficiencies here and there. Riding that rail on the side. This is another track where you can basically just steer around it, depending on your grip. Not a good idea to hit the wall when you only got 2 laps to win. But if you just steer and stay on the gas, you can always overtake them in the turns. You always widen your lead in the turns. Oh, no. Damn it, I'm gonna have to wait. Twenty-9 miles per hour now. Yeah, have to check back later.